opened up another factory in Nicaragua, like the fifth. I'm telling you, we got 3,000. I think we're the biggest employer in Nicaragua, in the north of Nicaragua. I'm not even kidding. Out of the whole country, who would be Drew Estate biggest employer in the country or some shit? On top of that, any of you read that we killed 106? Oh yeah, throw it.
Started from the bottom, now
I end up the queue.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here.
On top of that, listen to this. We killed 106 different sizes and 106 different SKUs of all of our cigars. On top of that, in all of this happiness and euphoric bullshit, we killed 5 brands. Anybody here natural? We killed Natural, La Vieja Habana, Muat, Underground, Sungrown, La Vieja Habana, which is where we started from. All these brands that we just removed them. We no longer even sell them. They're gone. So what's the point is that Drew Estate is evolving through everything we're doing as a company, bringing new brands to market and tracking where we are in our own worlds, in brand management, in our production, our supply chain, making great products. We also have to come to some hard realizations. And for us, this year has been bittersweet. But for this event, I can tell you that all of us, the energy is super high. We're super amped to be with you guys here today, because one thing that Drew Estate, no matter who we bring into the company, at the highest executive levels, and us subterraneans who like to lurk a little bit below the ground, below the surface, I'm telling you, I'll say it again, I'll say it since the minute we started, is that it's all about love. That's what it is. And we love you guys, and we love you gals for staying with us, and for believing in us, and for knowing that amongst all the marketing stuff, all the hype and all the hoopla, for us, our job every day is to make great cigars. That's what we have to do. We have to blend great cigars, we gotta make great cigars, we gotta do them consistently. I don't like price increases. We got to make production efficient at the factory floor. So for us, all of these things get blended together. And what I want to do right now for a moment, throughout this DE25, we've been showing people a little bit about where all the beauty, where all the magic takes place, which for us is at the factory level at La Gran Fabrica Drew Estate in Nicaragua.
Baby, baby.